Yo to the yo, yo.
Let's continue on with this Lambo celebration. We continue to work our way through this game. My son and I are playing a game I got on the PS2 a while back, used on eBay or some shit. And I didn't want to say anything about it because of course I'll have it on my videos that I mentioned and stuff, but it is a Muppets party game. Oh my god, it is so funny. It's so much fun to play, so. But it takes a long time to win, to gain enough. Kinda, you gotta gain party favors on the cruise, and each level has a stipulation on how many of one type you have to win in order to finish the game and end things. And it takes a long time because you can steal a win from people after they've won the first time. And it's just, it's a really neat game. I like those party style games like Mario Party and that kind of thing. Rabbids, I think we had a Rabbids one at some point. You know, I couldn't play them all the time or stuff, but as a fun little diversion every so often, they're pretty cool to play. This one's got it all. It is hilarious. The Muppets are hilarious to begin with, right? When we put them in the friggin' PS2 game. That's what we were up to tonight. We didn't even realize when we played it the night before. The initial run through. You know, we finished. Didn't really realize how we finished. We were just kind of playing, not really paying too much attention to the whole scheme and everything. And played it a second time afterwards. And we're like, how did we finish? Like, we were playing forever. And didn't really understand how we finished the game. Or finished the level. And I had to search it up online. And then suddenly everything we were doing in the game made more sense, right? Like, it's got some really cool aspects to it.
Thank you.
slash, a dash. I play tennis with your balls. That's what I did to that guy. Fucked him up. But he's gonna haunt me like a piece of repeating shit. That's what he's gonna do. Gonna be Bach. I think they should bring back the Muppet Show. You know? As a kid, I remember, I think it was on Sunday nights. This kind of Sunday night. In this, God, I'm trying to think of when that was. It's been early to mid-80s, was it? The Muppet Show? But I remember Sunday nights always being pumped for the Muppet Show and always laughing at the two old men up in the fucking booth at Cobb and all that. And always loving Gonzo and whatnot. And it's a good way to end the weekend before, you know, a depressing return to school, right? And at least I got the Muppet Show. And then eventually on Sunday nights, it was America's Funniest Videos was kind of the Sunday night thing I remember from a little later on in high school and stuff. Early on in high school, maybe. Bob Saget originally. Fucking theme song. Once you get it in your head. Good luck getting her out. It's kind of like Hanson.
Bop, fucking shit, fuck, do bop.
You know? You don't want to be saying it. But you are. I just fucked that up. No worries, though. I'm never gonna catch that guy in first anyways, he's a beehotch. Hey. Get back. All right, 2 laps to go, baby. Thank you. other than I'm an idiot. But hey. I'll take it. Good enough. St. Crikes. That engine schematic there, showing the insides of the engine working. It's pretty amazing. I started Googling engines a few weeks back, reading up on how they work and stuff, and it's a simple concept with, just a crazy kind of execution. Like, when you read exactly what's going on under your hood every time you turn that engine on, it's like, holy shit, like, who thought of this originally, right? Like, I get it. I get why and how it works and everything, but, like, who thought of this? Right? Like, it's kind of insane, right? Like, back in the day, like, when the Earth, or when our society and stuff, like, before the human race really got going, it's like, or that helped them really get going, I guess. It's like, who first discovered that you can pull shit out of the earth in, that are called metal, and then fashion things out of it, you know, like fucking swords and eventually building materials, and, you know, like, who the hell, like, how does that get figured out back in the day when they don't have modern technologies and methods and conveniences and whatnot? Like, who figures that out? It's fucking insane. I would have floundered as a friggin' caveman or medieval or, you know, whatever kind of person, because I would have not been able to do anything. I don't know. You know, like, anyways, that's my little penny for your thoughts kind of moment today. I just always kind of, that shit's always kind of sat in my mind and been like, who the hell? How the hell? God, I hate this track. Heard on this one. I think I was just trying to push it because there's only 3 laps. Jesus fuck. Tell you to brake on that until way too late. It's funny. Usually it's pretty accurate, right? garbage. And I don't even really care. I was falling asleep quite a bit, I'll admit that. It's got a better track here. Oh god, I gotta wash my hair, it's getting so greasy. I gotta cut my hair, I look like a friggin' savage homeless person. Actually, I've seen some that actually look better than me. Ban, 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 ban. Here we go. Oh my god, okay, I gotta quit. Starting to fall asleep. Damn it, I was hoping to get a full session in here, but all of a sudden, right, the eyes start to droop, and there you have it. Well, I got a second and a 15th. No surprise the second came before the 15th. Do I have that? I like that. You like it. I can't even. Holy. Those two cars look a lot alike, but they are in fact different. Good. That's it for tonight, folks. Sorry for the disappointment. But that's the way it goes when you're a fucking fossil.